Now it's time for Grisly Tales for Gruesome Kids. And today is the tale of the giant who grew too big for his boots.